Working out here, died in 3 months. I knew we shouldn't have ever messed with that thing.
What happened to you?
Workers on this side have been dropping like flies. There were always rumors about this place, but the boss just wasn't having it. Never should have come here.
Almost sounds like they disturbed something living here.
Four of us working out here died in 3 months. Man, I heard the site was bad news. I saw the spirit of the Lord who used to occupy this land. They say that during a massive blizzard, he was assassinated by his own retainer. dreams. I kept quitting.
Must have tried to demolish it. Made him angry. Either way, I guess we'd better summon him for questioning.
Wait. You're not serious.
Gotta smash this.
Serious?
Fools! I didn't think any of you don't.
Huh, that worked.
You dare bring chaos!
Go back in time?
Guess this used to be an old samurai manor. Back when they had memorial stones. Something terrible must have happened here.
The lord here was once a very kind man. However, he was killed when one of his servants betrayed him. And it happened during his daughter's wedding feast, no less. He must have died full of regret.
Bridal clothes.
You gotta take it down. It's the only way to get rid of the grudge.
No! He got yanked out of me!
Here! Give me a hand! Took you long enough.
It wasn't that long.
Sorry, pal. We came here to relieve.
So, his grudge turned him into a specter because someone betrayed him?
More than likely, someone he trusted. Stab in the back never really heals, that's for sure.
Too bad you guys couldn't have gotten here a little earlier, huh?
cool shopping arcade.
I do most of my shopping in places like that. Love having easy access to anything I want. More red cherry blossoms. Trees corrupted. Looks like we've got company. Time to rumble. Good work. Let's cleanse the tree.
Now that's how cherry blossoms should look.
Just add beer and a picnic blanket. Good. Now to help more. Used to drink at joints like this all the time.
Like, for work?
A little. All for pleasure.
time, KK! Stronger and stronger.
Hey, want me to teach you some new skills? Where you are now, I bet you can handle it.
What's that?
Okay. Stick around longer this time.
We were really worried.
Again, come on! I still got it! Here's a pocket!
You think that kid is just really into hide and seek?
He's obsessed. Gotta be a reason. Let's find that convenience store.
Looks like you're itching to fight, KK!
You can tell. You're on to something. Seven floors, convenience store. Must be the place.
Is this the place?
Eight floors. But there's just seven outside. Look at the buttons.
Weird. Thank you. This must be a special hideout.
Definitely qualifies as hard to reach.
Must have been his way of telling us about this place.
Now to track down the cause of those disappearances. Hey, that's not half bad.
There you are.
You found me! I knew you could do it, mister.
Hey, don't you want to go home?
I'm great! I love it here! I can play hide and seek forever!
Kid, did you actually make this place?
Yeah, I did! Awesome, right? And now I'm free like it's like. Try and find me!
I think we found the cause of these disappearances. And got more than we bargained for.
In that case, we'd better find him again.
This isn't a game for us. criminals typically stick to the same few hideouts. Maybe we should check where we found him before.
The roof being broken. Maybe we can get in from above.
Now what in the world am I doing in a place like
hide and seek.
You gotta let everyone go home now, understand? Or else, there'll be no more hide and seek ever.
Why does everyone want to go home so bad? If I go home, I'm just gonna have to hide there too.
So, you don't want to go home?
No, because if Mom or Dad see me, they'll punish me.
Don't worry. We're gonna send you somewhere else. Somewhere safer and happier than home.
Thanks for playing with me. Bye!
He's doing okay now?
Hope so.
Same. I wish he'd had a better life, though.
Seen it too often. Good kid. Rotten parents.